Yo, we are playing some Power Wash. I'm here at a throwback level. This is Lara Croft's manor that you ran around in training, and that's when you realized how rich she was. We got Galatius P, aka Persephanii, on the line. We waiting for her to pop in. Did you play?
I'm on the way.
Did you play any Tomb Raider, or were you a fan of Tomb Raider? Ever?
No, I never played anything. I don't even know if I've seen Tomb Raider.
And she was one of the most popular female protagonists, and she was pretty much like Indiana Jones. It was like the Mummy. Indiana Jones, she had twin pistols and twin boobies. She was pretty cute.
Twin boobies.
And
I love the Halloween costume.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, she's a lot of people cosplay as her to this day. And she had a bunch of games, and she pretty much, yeah, collects artifacts, has a bunch of people after her, fights tigers. Very cool. And she has a training level where you're jumping around on an obstacle course in this free-range mansion. And you can go in the mansion, and you have this creepy butler that keeps following you. But yeah, this is basically what we're cleaning today. Luckily, it doesn't look like the roof is dirty.
Okay.
It's just the brick Jolie, front.
Right?
Huh?
It was Angelina Jolie played her, right?
Yes, when it was changed into a movie, it was Big Angela. Move this. Big Angelina activities. All right, rotate this. Okay, let's put some. And luckily, we don't have to clean the entire mansion. It's just the front and the fountain. How you looking?
I'm looking a little stuck.
Alright, I'm gonna
But we on the way.
I'm gonna work on the fountain.
Okay.
I wonder if Winston is the the butler.
I love power washing so much.
You're gonna like this one.
Like, you turn to this game, it's like everything. I wish the SpongeBob one had more levels.
You should be cleaning Sandy's house and everything. This one, we just have the fountain and the mansion. So when you jumped in here, help me do the fountain, and then we can move on to the mansion.
Okay. Not bigger. and had to restart my update.
You had to start from scratch?
Mm-hmm. Because my internet wasn't interneting.
Technical problems, P.
Technical.
Well, luckily, this level is intense enough.
She's gonna still be in there. You'll get there.
Just so you know, she said it was almost done, but when we started
recording. I had to start over. Oh, 27, period.
Oh, damn, it's going that slow.
It wasn't.
Looks like we're on our own, ladies and gentlemen. We are on our own. Help ain't coming.
No, we're not.
Help ain't coming.
Help is on the way. It's on update, so I don't know. So it shouldn't take that long. When it got to 26, it's like 1, 2, 4, 5,
that's
7.
That's what I don't get. You already have the game.
I know.
This is like how long it takes to download a game.
Right. I have played 1,270.8 hours of the game. Why
this game?
Am I?
Damn.
Yes.
They still giving you crazy updates. Mm-hmm. After all that time put in.
Right.
Maybe your internet just tried.
My internet. Okay. Don't do that. Check my recycling bin. Empty there.
Ugh.
What?
Just the poop string of the fish.
Oh, it's underwater?
No, the fountain is a giant fish, and there's just a big doo-doo streak on the back. I'm getting jealous.
I need to get in so bad. Take a while, kid.
40%.
Oh, damn. It's slower than that.
Yeah. Latin.
It's what?
It's slow enough that I start uninstalling some other stuff.
Damn, that's gotta be your internet, because ain't no way an update is taking that long. Wait, what? Where's it at?
It's at 30.
30? Ladies and gentlemen, help ain't coming. You're on your own.
Help is stuck in traffic. That's all it is. Help is we in these LA streets, you know.
And the ETA, the time of arrival, is when the movie's been done already.
No.
Okay,
there ain't even nothing open. Slow now. Oh no, went to 26. What do you mean without wasting the water?
Video games.
Oh, I thought you were talking about wasting water in the game.
ADHD does this, just one item at a time. Let's just do one window at a time. Where's your percentage at?
You just over there having fun. I don't even want to tell you.
32.
I do not even want to tell
you.
32? 31.
31? You have dialogue.
I wonder if I need to just like, I do not have dialogue, first of all. I don't mean like that. But it was at halfway, so I think it's gonna like go super fast up. Maybe it just hit like a little roadblock.
Hopefully.
You know?
Sorry, y'all. She was supposed to help me with this. Her internet bailed.
Don't help you with that. I did not bail. I was never in.
Leaves me to clean Tomb Raider's house by myself.
Damn. I wanna be oppressed so bad.
Real oppression.
No, I'm not. Wanna be our friends, okay? We are 32%. 32% we are.
Tragic. It's not even like it's downloading. Okay, how about this? Is there any other games downloading?
No, don't. Everything else is queued. It's in the queue, it did it. Queued.
Are there any other programs running? Jeez.
Close the ball.
Close all of them? Oh, so you're running. You're running at maximum efficiency right now.
What I'm going to do is. I know, right? I am going to move my computer to another room and see that will make it go faster. I'm going to another room.
These windows.
Let's see. I got. I'm gonna be in there.
Bounces. Too big. These little items are much more fun.
I got closer to my router. Grab. Deep. Cause this opportunity to play this game. I would never miss an opportunity to play this game, if you know this.
You're currently doing that.
No, I'm not. I'm not gonna miss. I'm actually making sure.
Oops.
Gotta move to another room. It's crazy, I gotta move out of my game. go any faster. Dang. No, what? Oh, I'm hurt.
The time lapse of this is going to be all over the place. To just play without the update, to just start the software?
No. What I was trying to do, no.
It usually lets you play. Well, I mean, on PlayStation.
I have it on PlayStation. Oh, because you're playing on the computer?
Door, clean ass statue.
Clean ass don't windows. Be
thank you.
What'd you do?
Fell off the cliff. How do I rotate this? There we go. You dirty shit. Supposed to clean up there. That's crazy. Can I stack these?
What?
The mansion is bigger than our ladders, even our scaffolding.
Oh, you gotta jump.
I don't know how we're gonna do that.
Dean just asked me when's the next game night. Love game night, y'all. Games are trying to play with my life right now.
What's the button where you can, oh, tab. Got it. Nice. Okay. Where's the dirt on this window, though? I'm not seeing it. She over there in a Starbucks trying to stream.
Shut up. Getting rid of the BS on my computer.
Getting rid of the what?
The BS on my computer to make it go faster.
Damn, how embarrassing.
How embarrassing. Be there in a jiffy.
Strong single mother energy right now.
That's how you feel. Okay, it's going a little faster now that I've got some best stuff off my computer. Maybe it's my storage.
What's a little faster? Are you still in the 30s?
Late 30s.
Oh my god. You started in the mid 30s.
No, I did not. No, it's going faster now.
What's faster?
Because I watched it go to 38 and then it just went to 39 right now.
Oh.
And it's at 40 now.
Oh, uh-oh.
Okay.
Now it's going 1% at a time. So basically
it's going a little fast.
It went from still to moving.
Yeah.
Nice little part right here.
Let's get into the 40s.
Into the 40s? You haven't left 39 yet?
No.
After you were bragging about it going faster. Ain't that some S-H-I-T-T-T-T.
I don't know what's going on.
That McDonald's Wi-Fi, man.
Wow.
Can't be trusted in.
Why do you mean like this? Easy.
Stack these. You have to be able to. It's the only way this works. The regular ladders. That's what I need. bladders out here.
Regular bladder?
Ladders. They don't want us to win out here.
Mm-mm.
Noise.
I've never seen an update take this long.
Unless there's another way to do it. Small things in a reward-based system so that the bigger things you can help out. You guys clicked on this video and was like, why is this 7 hours long? It's because this was a two-person job and I was flaked on. Just
no. You love getting on my head. This game is supposed to be relaxing.
Except when you updating. I don't even know how I'm gonna get to the roof. Need you in here for some problem solving. small things. How's it looking?
I might have. I'm talking to the tech guy.
Oh, jeez.
Tech support. I'm trying to get in here. You don't understand. There was a 10-car pileup on the freeway. I got some good guns too. My power washing gun. I bought like the most expensive one.
Oh, I don't even think you have access to all of them.
Oh, I do.
You too.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, all right, that's the answer to my problems.
See, I'm helping from afar.
You ain't doing shit.
Oh. I say from afar. I ran an internet speed test that said your internet connection very slow. Your internet download speed very slow. Web browsing should work, but videos could load slowly.
Bultress. Manor of War.
Oh, the extra long extension is lit. And yes, I'm going to speak to it because I know what I'm talking about. Even if I'm not looking directly at it right now.
I ain't
saying nothing. I was just waiting for you. My canary. Yeah, I think that's what I thought it was. My canary.
Oh, Jesus.
Billie Jean. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
She liked the way that I heard.
Period. That's what I'm talking about.
What?
All right, I'm about to be in that hole.
Hey, fine.
I turn my computer off and back on.
Now,
it's at 100%. Look.
I can't believe you didn't try that.
Because I thought if I turned it off, it was going to start me again how it did when I started over. And I was like, oh my God, I'm scared. And I just said, okay.
Bring this house down.
Okay, am I the one that you? Let me go back. Let me go back to it.
Yes.
Oh my God.
What?
Literally, as soon as my computer came on, I saw 94% and then 100%.
That's how it should be.
Mm-hmm.
I was probably start the old, do the old restart.
Load of dirt.
Tried and true.
Give me that dirt. All my loves named down like one of one complete.
Like I said, it was 100%.
It is. It's open, it's just downloading the dirt. You know how when you open it up, they say downloading dirt?
Downloading dirt?
We're not coming there and got most of it clean already. Okay, well I just got past the ambulance. So the 10-car pileup had me on some BS, but now I just got past the ambulance. Yeah, you definitely need to help too.
You in here?
Yep. I'm in. I'm about to come spray you and knock you off the scaffold. Talking about that mess.
Where are you?
Here. I'm up to you.
Don't walk in somebody's house and not say
that. I'm over to you. I saw you
over here to steal my credit.
I saw you hanging off the ledge.
About damn time. Hurry up. Clean this damn house.
Okay. You for sure need it from your good mother.
This is a 6-person job.
That's a lot. Okay, start down here. Jumped on the roof.
No, this is luckily we don't have to do a roof. We just set a little mini roof on the first floor.
Day.
You are here to help save the day.
Captain, save us.
I was already saved.
Captain, save us. Ahoy. Why is he hanging off the side of the building? Hey. Kerplink. This mother out. What? You just plinked something?
You call it plink?
Mm-hmm. Do that XL. Extra long. Link. There it is. Plank.
on, Nero, let's go.
Finish it off. Come over here, you'll see me working. I did. I said, come over here, you'll see I'm working. We working. It was an implied it. Yeah, did you see that? Did you see the plank?
The archway?
Yeah.
Did you do it or did I?
Yeah, I did. Cause I went, there was this little crevice right in between that had dirt in it. You probably couldn't see from where you were standing. And as soon as I hit it, it made the whole thing go. You said lame?
I said same seats. I just think I shot some dirt at the exact same moment.
Yeah.
kick the dirt. I'm so satisfied.
I'm digging all in the crap. Yeah. Hey, I see you up here.
Really? Wow. Such a hater.
You're such a hater. You're just so peaceful.
Really?
Do not blow your thing at me.
Blow your mic.
Don't be coming over here and trying to finish up my little work that I was doing. Okay. You clean.
That's what you did for this whole house. I'm about to get that extra long extension.
Man, watch out. Oh, we at the top? Oh, you were saving this water fountain for me?
Yeah, we can go to the water fountain right now.
Already there. I just went back to the button. Just stubby gun just really does sound like short pink.
The stub. Stubbles.
Are you running like back and forth?
Big streaks of it.
Big stroke. Big stroke. Crouching tiger. Let's see. Finished.
Did you get booted?
Yeah.
What
the game closed by the host.
Okay, good. It's saved. I was about to be upset.
Ain't no way. Ain't no way, boy.
Damn. You gotta do all that.
Sorry.
Emphasis on the boy.
Invite my ass. Invite me to the cleaning. Doodle Bob.
Hello.
I'm coming.
No, waiting for it to
wait.
Let me invite you. Okay, I just sat with you.
There. Mm-hmm. I know, right? Need to go back into my game room. Literally over here. On the couch. No bueno. Trying to play. Power wash simulator. On the couch. I'm not at max efficiency. Just floating surface.
You downloaded his dirt. Up in my skirt.
What if that was a way to talk to me? Hey girl, let me download my dirt in your skirt.
What do you say?
Hey girl, let me download my dirt into your skirt.
Sounds like a disease.
Are you already back in?
Mm-hmm. Why are you always late?
Don't do that! You the one closed the damn game!
I invited you back a minute ago. Where were you?
I know, you closed it, so I gotta open it back.
I opened it back so quick. What was your
piece? How you gonna complain at the end of the game?
Your internet just woke up.
I'm in! But I did switch rooms, so...
Yeah, it sounds terrible.
I'm doing alright.
You are echoey now.
Am I? You said I'm echoing? Oh my god. What about now?
What you were watching on watching clean or what I was watching?
Me. Maybe on the side.
We in the trenches.
behind us. Come find us.
What? Over here standing on business, though. You're standing on dirt.
I'm cleaning it, though.
Standing on dirty business.
Yeah.
butt up here. Gotta go somewhere else.
I've been over here.
No, go somewhere else. Oh, please.
What, the floor?
Yes.
Alright, fine, I'll leave the side.
Don't you take Auckland from me. You'll come over right after he is one word.
I was doing that whole side. I deserve that plate just as much as you.
You have not done this top, this mountain top.
Yes, I have.
No, you have not done it just as much as me. I have gone around this whole thing.
I did enough.
No.
I did enough to be included on the plate.
No, you did not.
I'm the plink stealer. The plink bandit. The plink bandit.
I'm getting my own plinks now.
Get your own damn plinks.
Don't you come over here. But that wasn't even that satisfying though, because I didn't work on that one that long. Terrible. Run it up. I'm not working on no more big parts by myself.
Nah, come on.
No! You
stole all my stuff. It's part of the teamwork.
Hell no! You're like the person in the group project.
That's not true. It's not my fault. I was working on my own stuff and I finished early.
No.
And then came to help you.
No, I didn't want your help. I told you.
That's what the smart people in the group project do.
Oh, okay, that was satisfying. Not as satisfying as when you stole from me.
That was nice. It felt good to do a group project, you know?
Hell no!
It felt like it was both of ours, you know? It's like we both really worked for it.
No! I almost cramped my finger on that one.
You need a stubby.
Every time you hear me sleep.
Tickle?
A little tickle, one that you can't feel.
Nobody feeling those tickles over here.
Couldn't steal it.
I'm about to take this one though.
Help me. Power wash is pointed at it. How I feel the plate too. Right here, over here, yeah, come help.
Still.
Even it.
Where'd you go?
Back up. You're not even on the right side, yeah.
Oh. I'm still with you, please. Why aren't you moving the ladder away? Oh, you really are trying to steal mine.
I'm not even on the same part of you.
I'm doing this white part, that's mine.
Well, I'm shooting underneath. How are you going to do that?
I was going to come down too.
No, this is teamwork. You do the top, I do the bottom.
You just got to steal it.
I was going to train you and that's your first stop.
Yeah. Don't come on here. I get paid for this job too?
Probably not.
You get not only do you steal the plank.
You the help.
I can't even get paid.
You are the help.
Like a labor.
Repeat after me. I am the help.
No! That's your phrase. I'ma let you hold that. I didn't just steal that one from you?
Nope.
I sure did aim over there.
Nope, I was getting in the crevice.
At this point, all your beliefs are invalid.
Wow.
That's how you want to justify.
You're a thief, yeah. You're thieving on the down low.
Don't bring TLC into this.
You said nobody is surprised. You're a thief, yeah. fruits of your labor.
Where is it? Yes. Almost got to him. Yeah, clean those remnants. Worker.
Yeah.
Worker bee.
I'm stealing your planks.
I'm not stealing my planks, I've been left.
You did most of the work on that though.
I did all the ones I worked on. I saw the planks happen. It's time for something better.
Don't act like you above being jacked.
I did what I wanted to do over there. Taken if we had two people the whole time.
Wow. I come in, I get to work.
We have a team. Imagine if we had a team. Oh shit.
I told you, I got killed up in traffic. I'm not getting paid for this job, so...
Guess what? Neither am I.
Yes, you are.
It's a damn video game.
You still get money on your books.
I'm getting fake money. Same as you getting no money.
To buy stuff, though. To buy me books. find out where you are.
Get away from me.
Right, you are.
I would have been mad at that one. I like the little squares at the top.
Then you creep them around the corner. They come around the house. Big ass house. Yeah, I felt this immediately. Oh, Andy. I was trying to shoot you off so I could get it.
Hey.
Jump down. Get your ass down. Yeah. Mm.
Still out here. Can't silence me. Minute plinks.
Why are you following me? No!
located.
What?
Yeah.
Whew.
That don't mean nothing.
Whew.
We both got that.
No, we did not. That was fine. I got to the end of the wall where the dirt was underneath and it's clean.
So, I'm booking it around here looking for you. Your feet hit the ground.
No.
The hell
string
did you go?
Sledge. Arches and tower coins.
I know what a corridor is.
Decorative window arches. Okay, that's gotta be here. Corbels. Oh, a tower coin. Where you at? Wait, I just saw something. Decorative window arch. Okay. Yeah. Corbel. Tower coin.
Running by me. Why are you running next to me?
I'm not running by you. I'm trying to see some stuff. What the hell's a corbel? Okay.
I know what it is. That's
like. Stick a corbel up your ass, though.
Let me get the next one. Let me get the last
one. Wait. Woo! Oh, damn, we got it at the same time. What the fuck is a corbel? No! It's on the inside, sucker. Jesus.
No.
2 hours and 22 minutes. 2:22. That's how long it took for me to wash your ass at this. Literally. Damn, I didn't know those things were called corbels. Those things were fun as hell to clean.
I was cleaning all of them.
Oh my god.
That's why when it said corbels and I knew you didn't know what it was, I was like, ooh.
Sheesh.
Yes.
All right, well, that took... I hope Lara Croft pay us a whole bunch of money because that took way too damn long.
If it'd be like 46 hours.
Shoot, I doubt it. I just got $1,000. Over, I wish it was more than that. Look at this damn house. They should.
How much money you got in your bank?
5,000 something, 5,100.
Damn. Okay. Let me hold a dollar.
Nah. Not after
I got
you stole all my stuff. All right. That took too long, but it was fun, and very satisfying. Look at this, Lara Croft's house. Pristine condition. Who knew that even back in the day, I was the power washer that made that house look so good, and Steph helped a little bit.
So I got 400.
You did get some money?
It say earnings 400.
Aha. Okay. Well, there you go. There's your little chump change. I'll have Laura break me off. But thank you guys for watching. Whew. 'Twas a lot.